Boy. Here we go.
It didn't just save money for seniors. It meant Medicare didn't have to pay out those exorbitant costs, for example.
I don't know what I expected.
You can wake a man up in the middle of the night and tell him he's rich, but you can't wake him up and tell him he's poor.
Those of you, everybody knows somebody who needs insulin for diabetes.
Please? Oh my God. Are you fucking kidding me?
You shut your damn mouth!
Well, guess what? Just lowering the price to $35, and only cost 10 bucks to make, by the way.
What the hell is the world coming to?
Nope. Nope.
Fredo Hippocrates, hot calling the kettle black.
Instead of $400 a month, save the government all that money.
So dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
What?